This is Mike with On Point Parts. We have ourselves a 2005 Infiniti G35 Coupe with 152,000 miles. Before we get this started, there's an open hole in the Y pipe, and there's a bit of an oil leak under the lower oil pan, as far as I can tell. Other than that, she seems to be a smooth runner.